Hey there, viewers. Grapefruit is infamous for its sour taste. Love it or hate it, it's one of the healthiest fruits you can have. In today's video, we'll be discussing some of the amazing benefits grapefruit offers. Can it help you lose weight? What about insulin sensitivity? Does it help you look younger? We're talking about all of that and more. Let's begin. Number 1. Makes your skin glow. Fresh grapefruit or 100% grapefruit juice can hydrate your skin, making it look healthy and glowing. The fruit is also a rich source of plant compounds, vitamins, and minerals. These all work to help your skin in some way. The mix of water, vitamin C, and carotenoids in grapefruit will help you maintain a youthful glow. Vitamin C supports the production of collagen, a protein that helps maintain elasticity and works against premature aging. It also protects your skin against sunburn. The high water content of grapefruit provides proper hydration to your skin, which helps prevent wrinkles. Things like beta carotenoids are an important source of antioxidants that help kill off free radicals that damage your skin. They protect you from sagging and sunlight. What's your favorite routine for healthy skin? How long have you been doing it? Sound off in the comments section and start a conversation with our bestie community. Number 2. Boosts your immunity. Did you know that eating grapefruit daily can help your immune system? The high vitamin C has antioxidant properties that can protect your cells from harmful viruses and bacteria. A study states that vitamin C can help people recover from the common cold. The vitamin A in grapefruit is also important for your immune system. It protects you from inflammation and reduces your chances of infection or disease. Several other minerals and vitamins in grapefruit will also contribute to better immunity. Grapefruit is a gold mine for things like iron, zinc, copper, and B vitamins. These work together to improve the functioning of the immune system. They also give your skin strength, acting as a protective barrier against potential infections. Number 3. Helps your wounds heal. Another perk of eating grapefruit every day is that your wounds heal up quicker than usual. The presence of vitamin C in grapefruit speeds up the recovery process. This is great if you've recently had surgery. You see, vitamin C forms healthy scar tissue and new blood vessels. This helps your wounds close quicker. A lot of studies back up the power of vitamin C against wounds. Vitamin A is also known to repair wounds. Have I caught your interest? Well then, hit that subscribe button and watch more videos. Join our millions of followers for more amazing bestie content. Number 4. Maintains blood pressure. Eating grapefruit on a regular basis is linked with reduced blood pressure. I'm not kidding, just braving the sour taste can help prevent heart disease. Approximately 30% of the adults in the United States are affected by hypertension. Studies prove that citrus fruits like oranges and grapefruits have antihypertensive properties. Fresh juice from grapefruit is also a good source of fiber, vitamin C, and antioxidants. Grapefruit is shown to decrease your blood pressure and give your heart a break. It no longer has to work as hard to pump blood. The polyphenolic extract from grapefruit peels can also be used to manage hypertension. Number 5. Lowers cholesterol. Lowering cholesterol is as simple as changing your diet around. Grapefruit is particularly good for this. The nutrients in grapefruit help your heart function. A study shows that people who eat grapefruit 3 times a day for 6 weeks saw a decrease in their blood pressure and bad cholesterol levels. The red grapefruit is known to reduce total cholesterol by 15% and bad cholesterol by 20%. On the other hand, blonde grapefruit is known to decrease total cholesterol levels by 8% and bad cholesterol by 11%. You can say that one grapefruit a day keeps the cholesterol at bay. You just need to be careful about eating grapefruit while taking cholesterol medication. It can be dangerous. Before we move ahead, are you getting annoying pimples? Here's another video you might like. Watch and learn 7 easy ways to clear up your acne. Now back to our talk on grapefruits. Number 6. Slows down your appetite. Grapefruit contains a decent amount of fiber. This makes you feel full and helps control your appetite. Research proves that a diet rich in fibrous fruits satisfies your stomach. Fiber slows down your digestion times, allowing you to process your food properly. Consuming fiber-rich grapefruit will also keep your appetite under control. This means you're eating fewer calories throughout the day. Grapefruit and grapefruit juice are considered natural appetite suppressants. If you're constantly looking for a snack to have, adding grapefruit to your diet is helpful. Studies show that having half a grapefruit or half a cup of 100% juice can help obese people lose weight. The results show not only a decrease in appetite, but good cholesterol levels as well. So keep that in mind the next time you think grapefruit's too gross. Number 7. Keeps you hydrated. With more than 90 grams of water in every 100 grams, grapefruit is one of the healthiest fruits you can add to your daily diet. This citrus fruit is very hydrating, keeping you feeling refreshed throughout the day. You'll be surprised to know that water makes up most of this fruit's weight. Eating fruits rich in water can help you stay hydrated and enjoy multiple benefits. About 20% of your daily fluid intake actually comes from food and not water. So, adding grapefruit to your diet gets you one step closer to being fully hydrated. Number 8. Better bowel movements. Having trouble going to the bathroom? Well, grapefruit can lend a hand. If you're feeling constipation all the time, adding grapefruit to your everyday diet will provide some relief. Citrus fruits like grapefruit are rich in fiber and contain several compounds that can reduce constipation and improve your bowel movements. Grapefruits usually contain a little over 2 grams of fiber in every 154 gram serving. Citrus fruits have elements like pectin and naringanine, which can provide you with some relief. Pectin helps your colon work faster and reduce constipation. In the case of naringanine, it allows you to produce more fluid, acting as a sort of laxative. To increase the amount of fiber and vitamin C in your body, you should definitely have some grapefruit every morning. They work well with any breakfast you choose. Number 9. Helps manage diabetes. Eating grapefruit every day can prevent insulin resistance, which eventually will lead to diabetes. For those of you who don't know, insulin resistance is what occurs when your body's cells stop responding to insulin. What exactly is insulin? Well, insulin is the hormone that regulates multiple processes in your body. Eating grapefruit may help control insulin levels, which reduces your chances of getting type 2 diabetes. A study proved that eating just half a grapefruit before your meal can reduce insulin levels and resistance compared to people who don't eat grapefruit at all. Adding grapefruit to your diet requires little to no preparation. As we know, supporting a busy and on-the-go lifestyle is pretty common nowadays. Having a little grapefruit each day can really improve your health, especially if you're replacing sugary snacks. You can also blend it into a smoothie or with other vegetables and fruits. Do it up, your body will thank you. If you are a grapefruit person, you should definitely have more of it. But there are so many other fruits you need to learn about. Each one improves your health in its own special way. Check out the top 12 healthy fruits you need to start eating daily. Or how about 17 powerful superfruits that you should eat regularly? Go ahead, click one, or better yet, watch both, and learn how small changes to your diet can help you lead a better lifestyle. Do you have an interesting and delicious way to add grapefruit to your diet? Let us know in the comments below.